हम यहाँ पर देखेंगे एनवायरनमेंट इंपैक्ट ऑफ द एनर्जी इंडस्ट्री। एनवायरनमेंट इंपैक्ट ऑफ एनर्जी इंडस्ट्री, तो इसके क्या एनवायरनमेंट इंपैक्ट है? वर्ल्ड कंजम्पशन ऑफ प्राइमरी एनर्जी बाय द एनर्जी टाइप, एनर्जी कंजम्पशन पर कैपिटल पर कंट्री इंडिकेट इंक्रीज ग्रीन हाउस गैसेज एंड डिक्रीज द कंजम्पशन ऑफ ड्यूरिंग द 1990। द एनवायरनमेंट इफेक्ट ऑफ एनर्जी इंडस्ट्री डाइवर्स, एनर्जी हैज बीन हार्नेस्ड बाय द ह्यूमन बीइंग फॉर मिलेनिया एंड इनिशियली इट वॉज विथ द यूज ऑफ द फायर फॉर लाइट हीट एंड कुकिंग एंड फॉर सेफ्टी एंड इट यूज कैन बी ट्रैक्ड बैक एट लीस्ट 1.9 मिलियन ईयर्स। इन रिसेंट ईयर देयर हैज बीन ट्रेंड टुवर्ड्स द इंक्रीज द कॉमर्शलाइजेशन ऑफ वेरियस रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी सोर्सेज, कंजम्पशन ऑफ फॉसिल फ्यूल रिसोर्स लीड टू ग्लोबल वार्मिंग एंड क्लाइमेट चेंज। इट मोस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड लिटिल चेंज इन बींग मेड टू स्लो दिस चेंज। If the peak oil theory proved true and more elaboration of the visible alternative energy sources are made, our impact could be less hostile to our environment. Rapidly advancing the technology can achieve a transition of energy generation and water and waste management and food production towards the better environment and energy usage practice using the method of system ecology and industrial ecology. So we can use two methods here for environment industry to save the environment. First is system ecology. Ecology and second one is industrial ecology. So more efficient system we use and food production towards the better environment and waste management. So what is the issue related to the environment impact? First is climate change. Climate change. बेमौसम बरसात होना, आंधी तूफान आना, ये सभी टेम्परेचर बढ़ने की वजह से होता है. The scientific consequence on the global warming and climate change is that it causes by anthropogenic greenhouse gas emission, the majority of which comes from the burning fossil fuel, with the deforestation and some agriculture practice being also major contributor. A fossil fuel production of just 19 companies around the world between 1950 to 2010, with half emitted since 1986. Also, there is a highly publicized denial of climate change. The vast majority of the scientific working the climatology accept that is due to the human activity. Climate change impact and adoption of vulnerability predict that climate change will cause shortage of the food and water and increase the risk of flooding that will affect the billions of people and particularly those living in the poverty. So climate change ki wajah se kya aata hai? Flooding, yani ki baadh aane ki sambhavna hi badh jati hai. Climate change ki wajah se food ki problem aati hai और क्लाइमेट चेंज की वजह से वाटर को भी प्रॉब्लम आती है. तो अगर फ्लडिंग आएगी, फ्लडिंग होगी, तो बहुत सारे मिलियंस ऑफ पीपल जो पॉवर्टी में जी रहे हैं वो काफ़ी नुकसान में यहाँ पर रहेंगे. वन मेजरमेंट ऑफ द ग्रीन हाउस गैस रिलेटेड एंड अदर एक्सटर्नलिटी कंपेरिजन बिटवीन द एनर्जी सोर्सेज कैन बी फाउंड इन द एक्सटर्नल ई प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ द पोलसीलर इंस्टीट्यूट एंड द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ is to guard which has founded the European Commission according to the to that study hydraulic energy or hydroelectric electricity produce the lower CO2 emission, wind produce the second lowest and nuclear energy produce the third lowest and solar photovoltaic produce the fourth lowest of CO2. So CO2 का जो emission होता है सबसे कम CO2 emission करता है hydroelectric. फर्स्ट लोएस्ट CO2 ये इमिशन करता है. दूसरा जो है वो है विंड एनर्जी. तीसरा जो है वो न्यूक्लियर एनर्जी है, और चौथा है वो है पीवी सेल या फोटोवोल्टिक सेल। ये फोर्थ है जो CO2 मिशन में फोर्थ नंबर पर आता है। सिमिलरली दी सेम रिसर्च स्टडी अंडरटेकन फ्रॉम 1995 टू 2005 फाउंड दैट द कॉस्ट ऑफ द प्रोड्यूसिंग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी फ्रॉम कॉयल और ऑयल विल डबल ओवर इट्स प्रेजेंट वैल्यू एंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी प्रोडक्शन फ्रॉम गैस विल इंक्रीज बाई 30% इफ द एक्सटर्नल कॉस्ट सच एज द डैमेज ऑफ द इन्वायरमेंट एंड ह्यूमन हेल्थ फ्रॉम द एरोबोर्न पार्टिकुलर मैटर नाइट्रोजन ऑक्साइड एंड क्रोमियन सिक्स एंड आर्सेनिक इमिशन प्रोड्यूस बाई दीज सोर्सेज बट टेकन इन टू अकाउंट इट वॉज एस्टिमेटेड इन दिस स्टडी दैट दीज एक्सटर्नल डाउन स्ट्रीम फॉसिल फ्यूल एंड कॉस्ट अमाउंट अप टू 1 to 2% ऑफ EU एंटायर ग्रॉस डोमेस्टिक प्रोडक्ट एंड दिस विल बिफोर द एक्सटर्नल कॉस्ट ऑफ ग्लोबल वार्मिंग फ्रॉम दीज सोर्सेज वर इवन इंक्लूडेड। दिस स्टडी ऑल्सो फाउंड दैट द इन्वायरमेंट एंड हेल्थ कॉस्ट ऑफ द न्यूक्लियर पावर पर यूनिट ऑफ एनर्जी डिलीवर्ड वाज 0.0019 किलोवाट आवर विच हैज़ फाउंड टू बी लोअर देन दैट ऑफ द मेनी रूरल सोर्सेज इंक्लूडिंग मेनी यूजेज बाई बायोमास एंड फोटोवोल्टिक सोलर पैनल एंड वाज 30 times लोअर देन द कॉयल एंड विथ द एनर्जी सोर्सेज ऑफ लोअर एक्सटर्नल एनवायरमेंट एंड हेल्थ कॉस्ट एसोसिएट विद द बींग विंड पावर देन वी यूज बायोफ्यूल यूज। सो हेयर we use biofuel. Biofuel. So high use of biodiesel lead to land use change including deforestation. अगर बायो फ्यूल हम यूज कर रहे हैं या बायोडीजल अगर ज़्यादा यूज कर रहे हैं तो इसकी वजह से डिफॉरेस्टेशन की प्रॉब्लम आ सकती है। तो बायोडीजल को भी ज़्यादा यूज नहीं करना है। बायोफ्यूल यूज बायोफ्यूल इज डिफाइंड एज द सॉलिड लिक्विड एंड गैसेस फ्यूल ऑब्टेंड फ्रॉम द रिलेटिवली रिसेंटली लाइफ लेस और लिविंग बायोलॉजिकल मैटर। इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम फॉसिल फ्यूल विच आर ड्राइव्ड फ्रॉम द लॉन्ग डेड बायोलॉजिकल मटेरियल। वेरियस प्लांट्स एंड प्लांट ड्राइव्ड मटेरियल आर यूज फॉर बायोफ्यूल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग दैट इज बायोडीजल। इनडायरेक्ट लैंड यूज क्लाइमेट चेंज इम्पैक्ट ऑफ द बायोडीजल इन सस्टेनेबल बायोफ्यूल। High use of biodiesel leads to land use changing including the deforestation then firewood we use firewood for heating purpose. Unsustainable firewood harvesting can lead to loss of biodiversity and erosion due to the loss of the forest cover. An example of this is 14 year study done by the University of Leeds of the demonstrate that Africa is significant carbon sink. A climate change expert Lee White suggested that to get an idea in value of the sink, the removal of nearly 55 million tons of the carbon dioxide from the atmosphere by impact tropical forest at issue. According to the UNEP, American Institute is losing forest twice as fast as rest of the world. Once upon a time, Africa boasted 7 million square kilometers of the forest, but the third of that has been lost. Most of it is charcoal. नेक्स्ट फॉसल फ्यूल यूज। फॉसल फ्यूल यूज कार्बन इमिशन बाय द फ्यूल टाइप। थ्री फॉसल फ्यूल टाइप आर कॉयल पेट्रोलियम एंड नेचुरल गैस। तो दीज आर फॉसल फ्यूल यूज। फॉसल फ्यूल यूज तीन टाइप के फॉसल फ्यूल हम यहाँ पर यूज करते हैं। एक तो कॉयल कोल है, पेट्रोलियम PETRO LEUM और तीसरा है नेचुरल गैस। कॉयल पेट्रोलियम एंड नेचुरल गैस। तो दी थ्री फॉसिल फ्यूल टाइप्स आर कॉयल पेट्रोलियम नेचुरल गैस। इट वाज एस्टिमेटेड बाय द एनर्जी इंफॉर्मेशन एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन दैट इन 2006 प्राइमरली सोर्स ऑफ द एनर्जी कंसिस्ट ऑफ पेट्रोलियम 36.8%, कॉयल 26.6%, नेचुरल गैस 22.9%, अमाउंटिंग टू 86% शेयर ऑफ द फॉसिल फ्यूल इन द प्राइमरी एनर्जी प्रोडक्शन इन द वर्ल्ड। कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड एडिशन एयर पोल्यूशन दिस क्यूज नेगेटिव एक्सटर्नलिटीज ऑफ द 4.9 trillion ड्यू टू द ग्लोबल वार्मिंग एंड हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम। एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज वन ऑफ द ग्रीन हाउस गैसेज दैट एनहेंस रेडिएटिव फॉरेस्टिंग फोर्सिंग द कंट्रीब्यूट टू अवर ग्लोबल वार्मिंग यूजिंग द एवरेज सर्फेस टेम्परेचर ऑफ द अर्थ to rise in the response which climate scientists agree with a huge major adverse effect. then we choose coil. Coal has environment impact of the coal industry. The environment impact of coal mining and burning is diverse, and legislation passed by the US Congress of 1990 required the United States Environment Protection Agency to issue a plan of the elevated toxic pollution from the coal-fired power plant. And after delay and litigation, the EPA how has a court imposed deadlines of March 16, 2011 to issue its report. Then we use petroleum. The environment impact of petroleum is often negative because it is toxic to almost all form of life. The possibility of climate change exists. Petroleum commonly referred to the oil. It is closely linked to the virtual all aspect of present society, especially for transportation, heating for both home and commercial activity. तो हीटिंग पर्पज के लिए पेट्रोलियम का यूज किया जाता है. उसके बाद में हम देखते हैं गैस. गैस क्या होती है? नेचुरल गैस इज ऑफ्टन डिस्क्राइब्ड द क्लीनेस्ट फॉसिल फ्यूल प्रोड्यूसिंग द लेस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड पर जूल डिलीवर्ड देन आइदर कोयल और ऑयल. तो ये लेस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड गैस प्रोड्यूस करेगी एंड फार फ्यूअर पॉल्यूएंट देन अदर फॉसिल फ्यूल. हाउएवर इन एब्सोल्यूट टर्म इट डज नॉट कंट्रीब्यूट सस्टेनेबिलिटी टू ग्लोबल कार्बन इमिशन. And this contribution is projected to grow. According to the IPCC 4th Assessment Report, 2004 natural gas produced about the 5,300 per year CO2 emission that coal and oil produced 10,600 and 10,200 respectively. But by 2030, according to the updated version of the SRE, V2 emission scenario and natural gas should be in the source of the 11,000 मेगा जूल पर ईयर विथ दी ऑयल नाउ 84,400 एंड 70,200 रेस्पेक्टिवली. टोटल ग्लोबल इमिशन फॉर 2004 वर एस्टिमेटेड एट ओवर 27,200. इन एडिशन टू नेचुरल गैस इटसेल्फ इज ग्रीन हाउस गैस फार मोर पोटेंट देन दी कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड when they released into the atmosphere, but it released in a smaller amount. Then we see electricity generation. What is the process to generate electricity generation? Electricity generation. So electricity generation के लिए हम क्या करेंगे? The environmental impact of energy generation is significant because the modern society uses large amount of the electricity power. This power is normally generated at power plant that converts some other kinds of energy into electrical energy. Each such type has advantage and disadvantage, but many of them pose environment concern. So current technology हम कर रहे हैं कौन सी यूज कर रहे हैं जनरेशन के लिए. Current technology. The technology advancement will use those working with fossil fuel and need of the further educated themselves in order to study the energy field. The main advantage advanced technology are hydrogen fuel cell, solar cell and wind turbine. Some good companies to work for might to be Tesla, Toyota, Solar City and Solar Roadways. The future generation deserve to live in the clean environment, so this is good in transition. The vehicle exist using the combustion engine is toxic. Why do humans still fill the air with the toxic substance when there are great alternatives? Humans do not need fossil fuel to survival as a species, but water and oxygen are necessary for life. When the environment gets polluted, not only the so human get forced to the live with it, but the rest of the species on earth must live with it also. So hum yahan par kya karte hain, reservoir use karte hain. Reservoir. RESERVOIR इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेशन के लिए रिजर्वियर यूज करेंगे. एनवायरमेंट इंपैक्ट ऑफ रिजर्वियर इज कमिंग अंडर द एवर इंक्रीजिंग इस्कोनिटी टू द वर्ल्ड डिमांड ऑफ वाटर एंड एनर्जी इंक्रीज विद द नंबर ऑफ द साइज एंड रिजर्वियर इंक्रीज. डैम एंड रिजर्वियर कैन बी यूज टू सप्लाई ड्रिंकिंग वाटर जनरेट हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक पावर इंक्रीजिंग द वाटर सप्लाई फॉर इरीगेशन प्रोवाइड recreational opportunity and for food during the after many reservoir construction, whether the reservoir project are ultimately beneficial and detrimental to both the environment and surrounding human population have been debates since the 1960s. Probably long before that, the 1960 construction of the Leyan and flooding of the Keppel Kailan provoked political uproar, which contributed to the day. More recently, the construction of three Gorgi Dam and other similar projects throughout the Asia, Africa, and Latin America has generated considerable environment and political debates. Then nuclear power. So be used after reservoir, then nuclear power. Nuclear power. The environmental impact of the nuclear power result for the nuclear fuel cycle operation and effect of the nuclear accident. The routine health risk and greenhouse gas emission by nuclear fission power are smaller than the associated with coal, oil and gas. However, there is a catastrophic risk potential is containing fuel and which is nuclear reactor can be brought about by the heated fuel melting and the releasing large quantity of fusion product into the environment. The most long-living radioactive waste, including the spent nuclear fuel, must be contained and isolated from human and the environment for hundreds of thousands of years. The public of sensitive to these risks and there are been considerable public opposition to nuclear power, and despite this potential for disaster and normal fossil fuel related to pollution is still considerable more harmful than any other nuclear disaster. 3 Mile Island incident in 1986, along with the huge construction cost, ended the rapid growth of global nuclear power capacity, and the further disastrous release of the radioactive material followed by 2011 Japanese tsunami, which damaged the Fukushima nuclear power plant, resulting in a hydrogen gas explosion and partially meltdown, classified as a level 7 event. The large-scale release of the radioactivity resulting the people have evacuated from the 20-kilometer evacuation zone set up around the power plant, and similar to 30-kilometer radius explosion zone is still in affected. Uske baad mein aata hai wind power. Wind power. The environment impact of wind power when compared to the environment impact of fossil fuel, it is relatively minor. According to the IPCC, an assessment of the life cycle global warming potential of energy source with turbine is median between the 12 and 11, depending respectively in off-source and on-source turbine are assisted the compared to other low-carbon power sources. Wind turbine have some of the lowest global warming potential per unit of electricity energy generated. While a wind farm may cover a large area of the land, many land use such as the agriculture are compatible with it. And as only small area of turbine foundation and infrastructure are made unusable of unvaluable unavailable of use. There are reports of the wind and waves mortality and wind turbine are there are around other artificial structure. The scale of the ecological impact may and may not be significant depending on the specific circumstance. The prevention and mitigation of wildlife fatalities and protection of the peat moss and affect the setting and operation of wind turbine. There are anecdotal reports of negative health impact from the noise on people who lives very close to the wind turbine, and peer review research has generally not supported these claims. And aesthetic aspects of the wind turbine resulting change in the viable landscape are significant. Conflict arises especially in the science and heritage protected landscape. Then geothermal power. So we see the geothermal power. In geothermal power, we see the environment impact of geothermal power. Then we see mitigation, energy conservation and energy policies. So we here see the mitigation. Mitigation. What is mitigation? Energy conservation. Energy conservation refers to the effort made to the reduce energy consumption. Energy conservation can be achieved through the increased efficiency, efficient energy use in conjunction with the decreased energy consumption and reduce the consumption from the conventional energy sources. Energy conservation has resulted in increased financial capital, environment quality, national security, personal security, and human comfort. Individually and organizations that are direct consumer of energy choose the conserve energy to reduce the energy cost and promote economic security. Industrial and commercial user can increase the energy use efficiency to maximum profit. So this is called energy conservation. So mitigation mein we can use energy conservation. Energy conservation. So there are some parameter in the energy conservation. One is financial capital, environment quality, financial capital, environment quality, and national security, personal security, human comfort, national security, personal security, human comfort, next we see energy policies. Energy policy. Energy policy is the manner in which the given entity has decided to address issue of the energy development, including the energy production, distribution and consumption. The attributes of energy policy may include litigation, international treaties, incentive to investment, and guidelines for energy conservation, taxation, and other public policy technique. So these are some energy policies. So here energy conservation, taxation, public technique, taxation, public technique, and energy production, distribution, consumption, energy production, distribution, and construction, distribution, and construction. Then we see economics impact. Economic impact of energy. Economic impact.
Renewable energy projects are not just good for the environment, they are also bringing real economic change for our region. The section provided a few case studies to just some of the benefit of the northern, northwest communities, powering our future and creating job.
So this is economic impact, powering our future and creating job. Powering our future and creating job.
Investing in renewable energy is not just good for the environment, but it is also make good economic sense. From small business to large manufacturing facilities and Oregon business and residential energy tax credit, it is great example of how good policies can help build an entire economic sector as well as generate clean energy. Thanks for VETC and Perception Earth and Levian Orange is able to generate 2/3 of their power from the solar panel at their business. On the larger scale, PG construction of their beyond and wind farm will generate energy of 34,000 household per year. It also supported by VETC. But another major benefit comes in the form of the job creation. Workers are needed to handle all the wind farm construction and solar installation activity in the region. and during the equipment and luring the equipment in manufacturing to the state create even more jobs. For example, solar world, a world leader is high quality solar power technology opened in North America's largest solar cell manufacturing facility in the Hillbrow in October 2008 and started expansion of the facility in just 5 months later. Solar World has plans to future expansion that will bring the total number of the employee to about 1,000 by 2011. Another company, Solenix, invested 18 million of new silicon wafer facility in the Harborough and supply the solar photovoltaic industry. And altogether, VTC and other state policies are attract 62 solar energy companies to Oregon. Through smart policy decision that makes the attractive to business to locate here, and the region of quickly belong to the hub for the green energy economy. With this activity comes family-based jobs and as well as national and international attention in the business area. It quite clear that the renewable energy investment is good for the strong business climate as well as global climate. Then emerging rural communities.
ENERGIZING emerging rural communities. Emerging rural communities. You may be aware of the environmental benefit of clean renewable energy sources such as the wind, solar and geothermal, but their project also give rural communities as economic and boost countries and land owner in the Pacific Northeast are discovering the advantage of the renewable energy development. The Sherman country is the prime example of rural communities that reaping benefit by the harvesting and new crop. The wind renewable wind farm is helping to diversify the historical single engine economy that under the increased stress from low wheat price and decreasing harvest and family farm are getting a boost. The historical single engine economy that in under the increased stress for low wheat price and decreased harvest. But how family compatible with the farming, occupy little land and can pay farmer many times what they earn per hectare harvesting crop. According to the Lee and local wheat and wind farm, the turbine are compatible with the farming operation. Put them up and we can farm around them the easily and declare. Maintenance worker assists the turbine on his wind land. Why new roads put in during the turbine construction? Neighboring farmers join vacation at the new road allow easier assist by field and plus the turbine make money in the winter when I cannot work my land. In addition, wind farm add substantial to the set tax basis and help support to essential service such as school, farm department and road maintenance. And across the river communities and Washington was seeing similar result just 4 of the state and 11 wind project provide even clean renewable energy sources and about 1,62,000 average northern eastern homes. Benefit of the rural countries also include $996 million in new capital investment between $1.3 million and $2.1 million annually royalty payment to rural landowner between $3.5 million to $4.5 million each year in local property taxes revenue. Almost 700 construction jobs during the peak construction period and over 65 new permanent family with jobs for operational and maintenance. Fossil fuel power plants drain billions of the dollar out of the regional economy each year to the pay the import of the coal and natural gas. The wind that blow across the region is free and a truly homegrown energy source that keeps money and job in our communities. Wind farm development represent a major economical wind farm in the region and they generate billions of dollars in new property tax revenue for the country, millions more in annual. royalty payment for the land owner in creating hundreds of new jobs in addition to generating clean and home ground renewable energy. Then local investment and regional benefit. Local investment and regional benefit. Local investment and regional benefit. In the Puget Sound Energy, Washington State oldest local energy utility was yearly embraced the renewable energy, becoming one of the Pacific Northwest first utility to acquire its own wind farm. In the process, they have also created a valuable resource of the local community. The firm wind project PSC invest in was 157 megawatt hopping ride wind facility to the southeast Washington. And was significant period benefiting and local land owner as well as PSE customer, but it is only the beginning. In 2006, PSE started up the Wild Horse wind and solar facility, one of the country's largest combined wind and solar power generating installation. The Central Washington facility with 127 wind turbine was significantly larger, with the capacity to produce up to 29 megawatt of power. With the 2009 addition of 22 more turbine, the output increased to 73 megawatt, and Wild Horse and solar array installed in 2007 and 2009 is largest utility scale solar demonstration project in the Pacific Northwest, capable of generating 500 kilowatt of the electricity. But while the power generated is significant, those numbers fails to reflect some of the benefit of the facility on the local community that run much deeper. Then environment stewardships. Environment stewardship. Environment stewardship. STEWARDSHIP. Some of the environment benefit of the electricity produced by the wind project like Wind Horse are well known to heavy pollution and greenhouse gas emission associated with the burning of fossil fuel. No resource mining and transportation of fossil fuel needed, but there is another environment benefit in the Wild Horse. The construction of in the construction and the facility Wild Horse. In addition to construction and facility, the PSE vulnerability creating a conservation assessment on the site that safeguards 7,000 hectare of the central Washington heat and scrub steppe and habitat and planted 6,000 sagebrush and plug and PSE developed the environment facility under the collaboration plan and the local ranchers. The government resource agencies, environment and offer communities to protecting the area ecology and scrubbing in the delicate ecosystem, and PSE by work to ensure its protection for the future generation. Then we see local economics benefit for Wild Horse. Local economics benefit for Wild Horse. Local economics benefit for Wild Horse. Wild Horse is source of the clean and renewable energy sources that also provide jobs, tax revenue, and the tourism of the Kitaj countries. And phase the project of also employ more than 25 full-time employ, and Wild Horse also pay 1.3 billion in poverty taxes and benefit the local economy. In addition to more than 80,000 local and worldwide visitor to Wild Horse in 2008, helped boost in area tourism. Wild Horse renewable energy source. Yeah, Wild Horse renewable energy center. Wild Horse renewable energy center. When PSC build horse, they are anticipated that it is would be draw for tourism in the region. They also wanted the project to offer a resource to the local communities as such part of the project, including building a center for renewable energy education and project tour. The renewable energy center is free and open to the public from April through the November and offer a wild horse visitor to first hand look at how energy can be made from the wind and sun, as well as Central Washington Natural and Cultural History. The center also provides meeting space that can be used to resource for the local communities. Wild horse is just one project. Wild horse is just one project. PSC is now the process of developing the Lower Snake River Build Energy Project in the Washington and Garfield and Columbia country in the time and Lower Snake River facility and could be produced more than 1200 megawatt of wind power. PSE, which serves more than 1 million of electric consumers and nearly 750,000 natural gas customer, was ranked in 2009 as the second largest utility owner of the wind energy facility in the United States, according to the American Wind Energy Association. As the August 2010 renewable energy project operating in the northern total more than the 4100 megawatt enough to the power more than the millions home. Each of these projects bring economics and environment benefit to the region by reducing our reliance on power produced from burning coal and natural gas. Clean energy produced in Northwest and would be more be natural. So these are environment impact of the renewable energy generation.